Of course, Miss Piggy would be on the water fountain. See me, or if you can even hear me, because it's kind of windy, but I am by myself and making my way back to Epcot. I think my family's already over there. I texted them like an hour ago saying I was gonna go make my way to Epcot, and I am just leaving the room right now. Took a really long break after going to Hollywood Studios today, and just feel really tired and lethargic. Honestly, I'm kind of ready to go home. It's just been a really long week, but I guess all in all, it's been okay. I kind of regret going to Universal because that was 2 days that I could have been here at Disney World. But what can you do? It is what it is. I ended up buying some souvenirs there. Nothing too spectacular, but hopefully I'll get a Florida haul trip thing video coming up. So yeah, I'm gonna make my way to the shuttle, hit up Epcot, and I think I am going to go drink around the world for a little bit. We got Ewok Ray over here.
Oh, God.
And we got a cantaloupe from China, which I think is like vodka and cantaloupe juice. First drink as we attempt drinking around the world.
Oh, yeah, and they were all
not bad. So we made it out of Germany and I got an Oktoberfest beer. What did you get, Ray?
I don't know, Dunkel.
You got something Dunkel. And so our next country is Italy. But I don't know if I'm gonna be able to finish this beer in time. Over there is the golf ball. I seriously forgot what the golf ball's name is, you guys. I just know that the Spaceship Earth ride is in there. But Illuminations is gonna start at 9 o'clock, I think, but we're not gonna stay for the show. Yeah. We're going to go continue drinking around the world. So we started on this side, and we are going to finish on that side. Oh my gosh, you guys, check out this apron. I need this apron in my life. Oh, this one's I Love Pasta. I love pasta for all you runners out there. It was a little spoon. What is it used for?
I think it's a testing spoon.
Testing spoon? Oh, I don't know.
What is this? Is this a baseball bat? Oh, no. What is that?
You have a very active imagination right now.
It's a paintbrush.
Hey guys, how to thank like Leonardo da Vinci.
Here's a paintbrush.
And a paintbrush. Mind you, this guy has not had alcohol.
Satan's load.
Still working on it.
I'm about to blow.
Look, limoncello. When Martin went to Italy a couple years ago, he got us legitimate limoncello. What? Can you guys see the zit on my face right here? It's pretty juicy, so it's here to stay for a little bit. This girl never drinks wine. She's here tasting the... What is it, Lauren?
Sparkling peach Moscato.
She's drinking the sparkling peach Moscato from Italy. Wow. Okay, so Lauren's drinking the sparkling peach Moscato from Italy.
Peach Moscato? What the fuck?
Isn't it peach Moscato? Okay, verdict? Is it okay?
Not horrible.
Is it, yeah, is it peachy?
It's peachy.
Okay, so Ray has here the, what is it called? Not your father's root beer, because they were out of the IPA. That just sounds like a bad idea. Crispin, I like Crispin. Crispin's good. I don't know about those two.
Is it good, Ray?
Oh yeah, Ray. What's the verdict?
Tastes like root beer.
Tastes like root beer. Can I try some?
Spiked.
Can I try some?
Spiked
root beer? Okay. First time drinking some alcoholic root beer. It tastes like regular root beer. What are we doing over here, Ray? What did we order?
Which one
did we get today?
Ten.
Oh, okay.
Two white. Let's just be real.
Cool.
$7. We'll take care of the payment first.
Cool. So, if you didn't catch that, Ray picked up this 10 Rio, right?
Yeah.
Koshu?
Yeah.
Vintage sake. It's highly recommended according to the
it's
menu.
It's a Daiginjo, so that means.
Here it comes. That just looks like intense rubbing alcohol.
No.
That looks pretty smooth actually.
It's oh my goodness.
So it's like a sipping drink, so please drink it slowly.
Thank you.
Waiting here for our bus back to Saratoga Springs. Chilling. A bus just left with a crap load of people. Why is Will smiling for some reason? I don't know why. Look, you can see the golf ball. Hello, golf ball. Made it back to the resort. They have gingerbread popcorn and that sounds disgusting.
What are you laughing at?
Drinking around the world was a fail. I only drank two full drinks and then sipped some of Ray's drinks from America, Japan, and France. So, yeah. Technically, I have finished drinking around the world because I went the opposite way the last time I was here and I drank on those countries.
This bread was perfect.
We're looking at food now. We're hungry, we're tired, and we're ready to go back to the room. But check out this healthy stuff. They got a quinoa salad up in here. That's pretty cool. And then this is just like strawberry cup. Lots of fruit.
You got the packets.
And Lauren is getting something to eat. She's on a mission. Walking back to the tree houses now.
What are you talking about?
I think we're gonna call it a night, guys. Say
dude,
goodnight.
It's only 11. Goodnight.
Ray's not calling it a night until he passes out.
I'm calling this vlog a night. I'm calling it a night for the vlog.
Night
hello.
Vlog.
Goodnight vlog.
Goodnight
vlog. Goodnight. Konnichiwa.
Dude, that's
wait.
Good morning. Okay. Wait, no, it's good day.
Aloha.
Goodbye, guys. Aloha.